Hello students, assalamu alaikum. This is Dr. Imran Khatri, Associate Professor, Department of Entomology, Sindh Agriculture University, Tandojam. We are going through the series of insect orders. Now today we will cover insect order Orthoptera. Now suborder Caelifera, common name short-horned grasshoppers. Caelifera generally have antennae that are shorter than the body. The suborder contains the grasshoppers, and pygmy mole crickets. The Caelifera usually have enlarged hind femora, short antennae, and tarsi with three or fewer segments. The antennae are normally thread-like, sometimes flattened, and occasionally enlarged at the tip. Tympana are often present and are located on the sides of the first abdominal segments, but the cerci and ovipositor are always short. Some Caelifera species inhabit areas of bare soil. Many are associated especially with grasses or broadleaf plants, while others dwell in trees. Visual and acoustic displays are part of the mating ritual of many species. Eggs are normally deposited in the soil in clusters and usually within a protective foamy structures called an egg pods. Now, distinctive features. Antennae shorter. Family Threadlike. Common name Pygmy grasshoppers. They look like miniature short-horned grasshoppers. Sound-producing and hearing organs are absent in pygmy grasshoppers. This family is best represented in the tropics, where unusual forms are found. The pygmy grasshoppers are also known as groundhoppers or grouse grasshoppers. They are distinguished by their small size, usually 6 to 16 millimeter in length. Their dull cryptic coloration, usually brownish gray, black, or mottled, but never green. Their prominent eyes, and especially their greatly enlarged pronotum, which often extends backward to the tip of the abdomen and ends in the sharp point. Both sexes stridulate, and mating is a very brief process. They apparently feed on algae and possibly other organic matters in the soil. They often are found in marshy areas and at the margins of water or in moss-covered habitats. Some can descend into water carrying an air bubble with them. They deposit loose clusters of eggs in wet soil. They tend to live in small groups in a more or less gregarious conditions. Now, species richness, about 1400 species are known. Distinctive features. Part of their pronotum extends all the way down the abdomen. Feed on all types of crops.
Crops.
Family Acridiidae. Common name, short-horn grasshoppers or common meadow grasshoppers. The shape of the body may be long and slender or short and stout. Many species are green or straw-colored, which helps them blend into their surroundings. Some species have wings and others are wingless. Among the winged species, males can produce characteristic noises by rubbing the front wings together or by drawing the hind legs across the edge of the wings. The antennae and the pronotum are elongated and distinct. The legs are long, the hind legs are especially long, and the femora is stout. The wings are variable in length but often long. Acridids possess tympana and sometimes produce sound. They are found in nearly all habitats. They are generally phytophagous but vary in specificity. Eggs are deposited within pods in the soil. Pods may contain 3 to 200 eggs depending on the species. Now, species richness. About 10,000 species are known. Distinctive features. Four-valved ovipositor, three-segmented tarsi, heavy antennae. Now food, feed on all types of crops. Subfamily, Romaliini, common name, Luber grasshoppers. Now Luber grasshoppers are one of the largest and slowest moving grasshoppers. The name Luber is derived from the heavy-bodied appearance and clumsy behavior of these insects. They can be up to 3 inches in length at maturity. It is distinguished in part by having a spine on both the inner and outer surface at the tip of the hind tibia. Other grasshoppers may have movable spurs which resemble spines, but Luber also have immovable spines at this location. Luber grasshoppers also bear a posterior spine. Luber grasshoppers often are large, robust, colorful, and usually bear short wings. When disturbed, Luber grasshoppers may hiss and spread their wings. The males also may use their wings to stridulate. The forewings and hind wings sometimes are brightly colored. Species richness, number of genera 60, number of species 260. Now distinctive features, distinctively colored, move mostly by walking, flightless and fairly large. Food, feed on all types of crops. Now subfamily Cerci, common name Spur-Throated grasshoppers. It includes species of locust, short-horned grasshoppers that undergo phase polymorphism and are among the most important pests of sub-Saharan Africa. They include the desert locust Schistocerca gregaria and the red locust with the related Bombay locust in Asia. One of the characteristics of members of this subfamily is the prominent peg between the four legs, hence the name for the Australian Spur-Throated locust. The treatment of this subfamily varies greatly among authors, the most important of which is Schistocerca, the bird-winged grasshoppers. These grasshoppers pair a posterior spine ventrally between the front legs on the posternum. The antennae usually are thread-like. The head is not especially large in size, and these grasshoppers do not appear to be especially heavy-bodied. The genus Schistocerca contains especially long-winged, strong flyers. Cercocanthocydine grasshoppers do not make sounds during flight, nor do they stridulate. The habitat preference of these grasshoppers are highly variable. Dietary habits also vary, but generally these insects are polyphagous. This group contains many important pests. Many of the grasshoppers are called locusts because of the swarming behavior found in this group. These grasshoppers are found throughout the world. Now, species richness, number of genera 37 and species 165. Now, distinctive features, posternal spine present, eggs are laid in soil. Now, food, meadow, feed on all types of crops.